Okay, Susie, so I'm not going to slow this down. I'm just going to get it started. I can see you're really trying to square earlier. And on this particular stroke, that one, that was not bad. But look at this. You're starting to get that catch timing and placement so much better. There, that was beautiful. The boat just kept running. So we've almost got that timing perfect. There. You were square so early, and you had tons of time then to get the placement exactly right. So that's a big shift. We want to just keep that real focus on that really early square, and then there's some exercises we can do to try and get that placement time and even sharper and sharper and sharper. And the sharper you get it, the more the boat will run along, and the longer your stroke will be, because when you're squaring up that early, you're not missing any water at all. You're going to get the blade in and you're going to have a lovely longer stroke. And I could see you also trying to get a little bit more length at the front. So that was really good. And I'd say to you, go and have a look at some video from a couple of years ago and you'll see the difference, quite a significant difference.